What's up, YouTube? We're gonna continue on with our Technomancer and work on heading to the quarry. So,
hey, boss.
Let's see what the quarry has in mind for us. By the way, while we're in transition,
Oh, hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
Chana can't come with us.
That wasn't the deal. In the truck, both of you.
Chana, what do you think you're doing? Chana! Chana, listen to me for once. Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back. I didn't save your life again to watch you throw it all away.
That's what you're telling yourself now? You're my savior? It's pathetic.
Fine. Next time you're in trouble, I won't think twice. I'll let you die, you stupid cow.
Well, you gotta die somewhere. And if it's out there, at least I get to watch you go first.
John.
Damn. By the way, if you enjoyed the video, go ahead and hit that like button and leave comments. Thanks. Let's see what this place has to offer.
This is where the minefield ends. Road from here goes through the quarry. It's just up ahead behind that wrecked excavator.
Take it, I gotta go that way. What's over here? All right. Great, new fly and bugs. It's all right. Damn, they hurt. toe. They really freaking hurt. Oh, and I... That's lame.
Size of that thing. That's one of the quarry's old excavators.
And I was here when it was being
built. It's a huge excavator.
Took industrial printers 2 weeks to put the damn thing together. That beast could move mountains. Now look at it. What a tragedy.
Can't go out that way. All right. You can easily get swarmed. Let's see. Might have to adjust my build a little bit. Try one more and then I'm gonna try a different build.
Hmm.
Wow. All right, let me see. What if I take my cryo turret out and put... Oh, I don't have it yet. I was going to say the bladed turret. Just for ha-has, let's try it. Okay, I don't like the that they have to be that close. Plus, I mean, this one is extremely hard because I get swarmed. So, how do I go about? We can update our weapons. It's a shotgun. I need updated mods. Might have to actually drop my tier level a little bit. I just got past the bosses. Mother. Thank you. They hit so hard. Well, it's a rough video so far, guys. Fuck. That's not what I want. Well, my word.
Morgan mentioned the quarry we're heading toward was overrun. I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully?
It's probably filled up with mutated freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that goddamn hole in the ground since I can remember. The last time the insurgents took it back, Kurgan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time. We blasted the place and filled the road with mines to protect our flank.
Hey, don't run me over. Okay, that's where I came from. That looks like nothing yet. It's going to be. Man, I can't go in through there. So I have to go in through there, it looks like. Just want to make sure there's no hidden anything. Alright, let's go. Ow. Definitely AoE would help in this fight a lot. Oh my freaking God. I don't know if I can. Can I put this down yet? No. Wow. Oh. What the? Oh, I didn't see the AOE. Those poison ticks are ridiculous too. Seriously? Oh my God. Oh my god. Well, I mean, I guess one thing is I'm getting I'm getting gear. What the? Oh my god. I'm gonna have to try to let's look at something. I don't want automatic bolt action. There we go. Ah, he moved. Thank you. God damn. Okay. Stay calm. Holy smokes!
The road's clear. What next?
That's our way into the quarry. You need to find a way to open the gate.
Will do. A journal.
Great, I'm going into a cellar. This does not look good.
Found the gate's controls.
Finally.
Jakob, the road's yours.
So long, fuckers!
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. Got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2...
English, please?
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth. Now, most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better.
Let's move.
That Bailey, what a character, eh? Crazy.
All right, guys, it's been a rough one, but we are going to take a break here, and I will hit you guys up later. Remember, if you like the video, go ahead and smash that like button and leave comments. Thanks. Have a great day.